I was nominated by former teammate Jordan Sisko for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. My son Jackson is going to help put the ice in the water. Go ahead, buddy. Pump it in there. Okay, now watch out if you don't want to get wet.
Ready? Okay. I go.
I now nominate three guys who are used to ice buckets. Former coaches from the Rams, Frank McChrystal, from the Lions, Mike Benavides, and from the Riders, Paul Lapolis, who was also nominated by his daughter Peyton. And for each coach who completes this challenge, my family will donate $100 to ALS.